take the last 6.
Do you take the way that he acted today? Do you feel that deep down he knows that he lost the first fight?
I mean, who the one that's more emotional and all upset? That's like when a liar know they lying and they trying to prove that they not lying. You know what I'm saying? But he knows he lying. He gets all mad, like crazy and shit. Yeah, I never cussed him out and said a bad word to him. It's all right. He'll pay for that.
Jamel, Andrew Ruiz is fighting Anthony Joshua June 1st.
Uh-huh.
What are your thoughts on that?
I mean, I too much don't pay attention to that side of the pond because of the fact that they're not. Those are the people that are politically changing the game. And I wish it wasn't that way. I wish that a lot of people, these rich people, could get a union together in this boxing world. Because it would not just help them out, but it would help out boxers in their future. And I believe that once they do that, you guys will be very impressed with the fights that are happening. You'll start seeing out with the old and in with the new very fast, you know? And there'll be more legends in the sport. Maybe we got a chance to get, you know, I don't know, like maybe each promoter needs to have, to be like a football team and have every weight division, have every, you know, who they feel. And you matching up your team against this team and we fighting this day. We fight once a year and everybody get a big bag. I don't know, some type of way it can happen. What if every top fighter fought those fights that y'all really want to happen that year, you know? And call us the what? Hangman team, I guess. You know, but yeah, it's all crazy. You know what I'm saying? It's all crazy and messed up. But you know, hope these boxers out here that are making good money, and like this new kid, that's the Anthony Reese kid, Reese, whatever his name, last name is. I really don't know him too well, but I hope he, you know, take this as an advantage and win from it. I know you're not.